During World War II, the industrial town of Essen was a target of Allied strategic bombing. The Krupp factory was an important industrial target. Essen was a primary target designated for area bombing by the February 1942 British Area Bombing Directive. As part of the campaign in 1943 known as the Battle of the Ruhr, Essen was a regular target. In the period 1939 to 1945, the Royal Air Force (RAF) dropped a total of 36,429 long tons of bombs on Essen. Bombing.